How to disable auto zoom in Android. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how to disable auto zoom in Android. So if you're also annoyed with auto zoom feature on your Android, just head over to your settings on your device, and to disable it, simply scroll all the way down until you see the option that is accessibility. You might as well find this under the system settings. So if you have a different device, just locate it and just searching for accessibility. So once you're inside accessibility feature, just select this vision enhancement option, because this is the setting which is responsible for your auto zoom feature on Android. Now simply scroll all the way down until you see the option that is magnification under this size and zoom section. And if you have enabled this option that is magnification shortcut, you just have to disable all of these options over here. Make sure you disable all of these, and just like that, you have successfully disabled or turned off the auto zoom feature in Android. So that's it for today guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one.